My coach told me to bring a bat to practice yesterday, but I didn't know he meant a baseball bat. And now I have rabies.
Hey, what's going on, guys? SSundee here, and once again, a yelling Crainer.
Hi!
Crainer.
Yeah, what's up, man?
First question for you.
Uh-huh.
Why did you tell me to delete my Lucky Block mod and install a new Lucky Block mod?
Wait, don't look at me, okay? Close your eyes.
Okay, I'm not looking. I'm closing my eyes.
Okay, here. Look at that.
Look at what? Wait, what is
it? Look at it.
Oh, that is so cool.
That's so freaking, it changes colors, dude.
What is this?
It's a very, you earned a very lucky block.
Dude.
They look so cool, right?
Why does it change colors?
It keeps changing colors.
Who made this?
My friend.
Does your friend have a name?
Keon. That's how you say it.
Oh, that is so free. Thank you, Keon. Holy crap, dude. This is the coolest lucky block I've ever seen in my life.
So cool.
But yeah, dudes. Crainer, come over here, dude.
What's up, man? Remember
what we did last episode?
Yeah, that was so cool,
where we did, like, the camouflage challenge. A lot of people in the comments said they wanted to see that challenge again. So
I want to do it again, too.
So let's do that again. This time, I altered the shop a little bit to where we'll get more nether stars per trade.
Oh, yeah, we had some trouble last time, yeah.
We had some trouble last time, and hopefully with these colorful lucky blocks, we'll get some better stuff. And
this is going to be good, dude.
You have two very unlucky blocks, right? Because you lost that question game.
Thank you.
Don't make fun of me and my unlucky blocks.
And I have two lucky blocks. Okay.
This looks so cool, dude.
I know, man. Epileptic seizures, here we come.
Yay!
All right, dude. So once again, let's do this. And this time, we broke our unlucky streak. And we have very lucky blocks. So let's use our very lucky spot right here. Okay, let's put both of them down. We got two of them because we won that question game that we did earlier in the week. Let's freaking do this. And these blocks have completely different drops. So, well, not fully different, but yeah, some different stuff. So, come on, please be good. God, what is it? Is this good? Okay, so it's not enchanted. That's fine. I'll just hang on to this. Okay, let's keep going. Please be good. Go! What is it? Melons. I mean, it's not bad, but that was a very lucky block. Come on, man. All right, well, since that spot let me down, let's go over here to our lucky dancer's pole. Okay. Don't let me down, you epileptic rainbow blocks. Let's do this. What is it? What the freak was that about? So, my very lucky spot, and my second, look at this, both of my lucky spots have let me down. Oh, these rainbow epileptic lucky blocks are not doing so good so far. 34 left, let's keep going. What is it? A spider. His name is Spider-Man. Oh, let's see if we can kill him. Okay, there we go. We killed Spider-Man. Does that mean I'm Spider-Man now? Okay, let's keep going. We have 33 left. Come on. What is it? Is that a block of ice? Ice, baby. let's keep going. Come on, rainbow blocks. Give me something good. Okay, that's a wither head. I don't care about that. Okay, 31 left. What is it? Is that a snowman riding a mushroom? Alright, so here we go. We have 30 left. God, I literally have nothing to trade yet. Okay. Come on, what is it? What? What is this? cows riding on bats. Oh my gosh, 29 left. Please give me something good. What is it? Oh! What? Oh my gosh! 10 blocks of emeralds! Oh, that is insane! That is the most emeralds we have ever gotten! Oh my gosh, these lucky epileptic rainbow blocks are insane! Alright, so here we go. We have 28 left. Come on, please give me more emeralds. That is sick. Okay. Come on, what is it? Oh, a rose? Oh, a pretty flower. A pretty flower. Oh, okay, we have 27 left. Come on, what is it? No! Seriously? I wasn't even able to block it off like I normally do. It literally started at my head. Oh, that sucks. Okay, we have 26 left. Let's freaking do this. Okay, and remember, I gotta throw away 10 nether stars. Okay, what is this? Well, make that 15. Oh my gosh, I gotta throw away 15 nether stars. Okay, we have 25 lucky blocks left. Come on! What is it? Food. Okay, I'll take the food. Alright, so here we go. 24 left. Please be good. What is it? Oh! Is that dot? Yes! Oh, these lucky blocks are insane! Okay, let's keep going. 23 left. What do we have? Oh, lucky villager. What do you have, bro? Nothing good. Like usual. Get hit with a pickaxe. Okay. 22 left. What is this? Please be emeralds. Food. Okay, I'll take the food and this axe. I can smelt this axe down in the smeltery. Okay, we have 21 left. All right, so here we go. 21 left. What is this? Emeralds? Now more food. I'll take more food. That's good. But yeah, dudes, of course, like I usually say, welcome back to our Lucky Block series. I hope you guys enjoy this episode, and I hope you guys enjoy this epileptic lucky block. Oh gosh, and of course, if you guys do enjoy this episode, be sure to show us some love. Hit that like button down below, and also let us know what other challenges you want us to do. I think this is gonna be the last time we do the camouflage challenge, so yeah, let us know. And okay, so we have 20 lucky blocks left. Let's see what we get here. What is it? No, Bob. Bob the noob. Why did Kian make Bob the noob? What the freak is that, Bob? Once again, go buy a house with George and whoever the heck else. Leave me the freak alone. All right, so we have 19 left. Let's freaking, what is it? Oh, nether stars. 10 nether stars. Oh, that is sick. Okay, let's keep it going. 18 left. What is it? Is that a diamond or a diamond sword? Oh, a very lucky sword. Sharpness 10. Oh, that is perfect. Okay, let's keep... Is that an Olaf on a villager head? Wait... I don't even want to know. Alright, so 17 left. We gotta get some more good stuff. Let's do this. What is it? Books? Okay, I don't really care about that. Let's keep going. What is... No! No! Well, dudes, there goes negative 20 nether stars. Good gosh. Okay, 15 left. What do we have? Enchanted books. No, I don't really care about those. Okay, let's keep going. What do we have here? I don't care about those. Note blocks. Okay, 13 left. Come on! What is it? What is this? An enchanted eye? An eye of Sauron. Oh my gosh, that is so cool. Okay, let's keep going. We have 12 left. What is it? A block of diamond. Okay, I'll freaking take this. That is awesome. Did I say diamond? I mean iron. I'm an idiot. All right, so here we go. 11 left. Let's do this. What is it? Oh! Oh my gosh! This is insane! I have more emeralds than I know what to do with! Holy crap, let's keep going! What is this? A stick? A good stick. Alright, well, I got a good stick now. Okay, let's keep going. 9 left. Good! Wait, what is this? One of these. Okay. I'm gonna grab this gold, and, you guys know how I do these pyramids. If I don't have enough, nether stars for what I wanna do, I'll come back and open these. But judging by all of these emeralds, I think we'll be good. Alright, so here we go. 8 left. Let's freaking do this. Come on! What is it? Experience. Okay, I'll take that just in case. Alright, so 7 left. Let's freaking do this. What is this? Diamond horse armor. No, I don't really care about that. Let's keep going. We have 6 left. What is it? A wood sword. I don't care about that. Let's keep going. 5 left. What you got? More experience. Okay. This is going good. All right. 4 left. Come on. What is it? A diamond pickaxe. Is it good? It's a bad pickaxe with infinite. What the freak kind of a pickaxe is that? Okay. Let's keep going. We have 3 left. Come on. What is it? Wood tools. I don't care about that. All right, 2 left. Come on, Mr. Rainbow Sheep. Give me good luck. What is it? No! That is Batman? Kian, what are you thinking, homie? He put Batman in... Let's see if I can kill... Oh, I killed him in one shot. You're not supposed to kill Batman that fast. Alright, so we have 1 lucky block left. I just killed Batman in one shot. That is not cool. Okay, let's go. What is it? Okay, what is this? Oh, okay, cool. Gold and iron horse armor. I can smelt this down in the smeltery. Okay, dudes, let's head over here and let's start our trading. Alright, so here we go. Let's of course grab some lava and then throw this lava. Oh, I bought 2 buckets of lava. Dang it. Okay, let's throw this lava in there and that lava in there. And then let's start smelting everything down that we can. I think that's it. Oh, yeah, and this pickaxe. Okay, cool. Let's let this smelt down. And good. We're gonna get so many nether stars from this. Alright, dude, so here we go. This is gonna be insane. Look at all of these emeralds. Let's trade these in first. Look at this. Yeah, I ran out of trades with this guy. I maxed him out. I gotta kill him. Sorry, bro. Okay, let's spawn in another one. Good God. Look at all of these nether stars. Dudes. I think we might have won. This is I'm pretty sure this is the best we've ever done. This is absolutely insane. Okay, so I'm not even gonna bother trading the rest of this stuff in. Let's just, let's do this. Let's start, I wanna think of a strategy, and let's do this. Okay, so here's my strategy for this round. As you guys know, I freaking love the shotgun. So, okay, let's buy a shotgun. There we go. And then a crap ton of ammo. I don't know how much ammo we're actually gonna need. Yeah, let's just buy. I'm over here throwing out gold and iron. Oh, this is insane. I have so many resources. Okay, so I have a shotgun with ammo. And the next thing I want to buy is we added this Einstein for a stack of nethers. There we go. And then of course I'm gonna need ammo for this. Oh yeah, and I also forgot I have to throw out 20 nether stars. So there we go. That's a drop in the bucket. Good riddance. All right. So what I want to do now is I have my 2 guns back there in that chest. What I want to do now is I want to make armor. Okay. So let's make a full set. Let's make a chest piece and pants. And can I make? I can't make anything else. Actually, I can make iron pants. I can make iron boots and an iron helmet. Yeah, there we go. Okay, now what I want to do is I need to find which mob I want to turn into to try to distract Crainer. Okay, so yeah, here's what I want to do. Look at this. I could be a bat and spawn in a crab. Okay, how many can I get? Okay, I got 2. Look at this. We have 40. Are we going to get 50? We have 50 bats that we can spawn in there to distract Crainer from finding me. Oh, this is beautiful. Okay, now what I have to do is I have to go find a bat and kill it so I can become the bat. Okay, so there we go. Look at this. I am now a bat and I can fly. Okay, so I'm gonna go get my guns. I have some more nether stars that I'm gonna go use on getting more ammo. And now I'm gonna get in a call with Crainer. And I have 50 bats to distract Crainer. Hopefully I can last longer. Let's freaking do this. Alright, hey dude, Crainer.
Hey man, how you doing?
These lucky blocks they are insane.
Yeah, I got kind of lucky too.
Do you have the really good armor?
Yeah, do you like it?
I completely forgot about
armor. Oh, look at this. Have you seen this?
Oh my god.
Do you know what this is?
Crainer?
Uh-huh?
You set up yours first.
Okay.
Since you lost last round, you get to go first, so set up your mobs. Let me know when you're done, and I'll come in and try to blast you.
Oh, it sounds good, I guess. I'm ready, dude.
Are you ready, dude?
I'm finally ready.
Okay.
we had a bit of problems.
Crainer apparently bought a bunch of ants. And the ants were really glitched out, so he decided to change from an ant to something else. Crainer, what did you pick?
Yeah, come in here.
Don't tell me. Give me a countdown. Give me a countdown.
Okay. Three.
Yeah.
Two.
I got a...
One. Get surprise.
Okay, what is it? I can't
Look
see anything
us,
yet.
Look at us, dude.
I can't see anything.
Can you not see us?
No, hold on, what is it?
We are a giant family.
What are you?
Shoot. Oh, no! God, wait, did the timer start?
Yeah, dude, as soon as you said go.
Oh, yeah, it does. I forgot.
Why are you all grouping up, dude?
Dude, we're homies, man. This is my rubber duck homies. Ow!
Oh, I hit you? Okay, good.
I mean,
I hit you.
No, you didn't.
Okay, I'm switching to my Einstein.
You didn't hit me.
Ow!
Ow!
Oh, did I kill you?
Gosh dang it, dude!
Yes!
Yo, I thought I was like... Dang!
This is the meanest thing in the world.
Woo! We're so cute, dude. Look at us.
Stop it, Crainer!
Get away!
Alright, dude, so I'm gonna set up mine now.
I'm ready for your round, dude. I feel like you might win.
I have a special surprise for you, dude. Let me set up the arena.
Of course you do.
Alright, dude, so here we go. So I had to create this glass arena so bats weren't flying all over the place and it just wouldn't be fair. So here we go. Let's spawn in our 50 bats. Look at this. Go, my little bats! Dude, distracting! I didn't even put on a timer for Crainer, so I have no idea how long it took me to kill him. So, look at this! Okay, let's turn into a bat. Okay, a bat, there we go. Come on, my brethren! Oh, this is beautiful! Okay, I'm gonna call Crainer back. Let's freaking do this. All right, dude, are you ready?
Yeah, I can already see what you've done in there, I think.
All right, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready, dude.
Three, two, one, go!
Okay. You better hide, bro.
I'm flying around with my fellow brethren.
I hate you and your brethren. Oh my, how am I even supposed to die?
Oh my,
everybody die. Am I even killing any?
I don't know, dude.
Holy, I can't even hit anyone.
Crainer, you're oh my gosh, you're killing him like crazy.
I am?
Yes.
I can't even see if I'm hitting him.
I forgot to put on my armor. Okay, fly, 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 fly.
Dude, there's no way you didn't win this one. Die, you stupid bat. You better not be hiding in a corner or something.
Oh my gosh.
Are you still in the arena?
No! No!
Is that you?
No, I found you! No,
I found you! Die!
You killed me.
Oh. Woo!
Holy crap, dude.
That was the most stressful thing of my life.
But anyways, dude. Oh my gosh, we're a rubber ducky and a bat. Hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. And of course, if you have, be sure to show us some love. Hit that like button down below. And Crainer, I can fly, homie. I can fly.
Yeah, I can't. Don't make fun
of me. I'm out of here. Get freaking
ready. Oh my, what? Where are you, you stupid? Oh my thing! Ah!
We'll see you dudes next time,
Crainer. I hate you! Dang it!